Hello everyone, it is me, the Diabolical Duck, and I hope you're having a banterous day because, come on, everyone needs a little bit of banter. Gotta love Minecraft over there. Anyway. Welcome to Sims 4. I'm kind of talking to myself right now. Let's just get right into it. Okay.
Amoeba! Henna prep! Oh! Nashka, you yumps! Nobi!
Anyway, I have come here. Now, I knew I was gonna have to go through the audio doing this, and I didn't wanna have an episode just dedicated to me making a sim. I mean, I could have, but I didn't want to. You know, because I'm really excited for this game, so I just wanted to jump straight into the gameplay. So, I've got another cat. Build old tree. Let's take a look at his sexy face. Oh my god. He's peeking into my soul!
I'm sorry, Bill.
I have the power of the voodoo. Yes! That is very nice. He is inspired to be alone. It's okay, buddy, you're already good at it. What the hell?
So.
How did you become so dirty?
Whoa, Clay-na-boo. Wes-a-boo, voo-voo-voo-voo.
Alright, you know what? You gotta do more than just sit there and read that book all day. Alright, so. Come on, Bill. Work your mojo. She's come with a housewarming gift.
So.
Siwa.
Huh?
I like that woman's shirt.
Ooh. Chief Hawaii.
Super Navy. Dizzy.
Bomisk. Arbonet.
Oh, he's pulling.
Antrip. Baru Shinisi Bafang.
Roslapa. Boy, please, but
oh, it's a little tense. Oh my god, Bill, don't leave, you coward!
Oh, shushka.
Oh, wow. Stop talking about the game. Stop thinking about it anymore. Okay.
Not a clean as those.
Stranger danger. Oh. Slam dunk. Oh. This is why men's sport is more popular. Oh, she wants him. She's back for some more. Tell jokes about vampires, because that is very, very great comedic material there.
Pando, snursh wallop epso.
Vampires do not make that noise. Flamibi. Oh, he's acquired the comedy skill. Now he could be a stand-up comedian.
Negress. An easy go.
Hey, I'm gonna take a nice bath. You can come in with me if you want. Oh, we don't even have a bath. Well, isn't that splendid? Complain about local youths. She is a local youth. And you dropped your plate. Pick it back up. You are not leaving that on my front yard, young lady. Come on, pick it up. Pick it up. Come on, pick it up. Goodbye. Pick it up. Pick it up on the way. Take it with you. Go on. Go on. Go on. I said go on. I did not invite you inside. Hey, I'm gonna take a nice bath. You can come in with me if you want. Now then, I want Bill to socialize. So I'm going to take him to the park. Because you would definitely need a plane to go to the park. Alright, where are you off to, Bill? Alright, I know, Bill. Let's socialize with... this guy! Let's join this game of chess. I am very interested to see you play. This is gonna be intense. Uh-oh, we're finding this game a little too intense. Don't worry, Bill, so am I.
Ripsieg!
That is not checkmate. I don't care what you say, that is not checkmate.
Bonkers.
Alright, let's join this guy's game.
Shuebe?
You can't play with yourself. You know, how are you losing a game to yourself? Come on, Bill. You're better than that, Bill. I think you're better than that.
Bayuba Gluspa.
Hey, say what? No.
Bembo Ishii.
Rikwa.
Right, you're finding this. You're taking this game a little too seriously. But you took the same go 3 times.
Shuebe door.
Ow.
For new.
You've been such a loser. What the hell? Why was he looking at me like that for? Why?
Durkham Brange.
You look so depressed, Bill. And you, Professor Xavier, just chat with Reed. See, look, I'm gonna tell you to do it again. Mean? Imply my little llama. Because it's obvious. He looks like he's come from the llama descent. He is definitely a llama. I'm done with this. Bill, I don't even know what's wrong with you. You've just been sitting here. You haven't even done a move. You haven't even made a move in like 12 hours. Look, you're badly in need of food. Let's see what you have in your fridge. Right, Bill, it's 10:28 at night. you've spent a long day just sitting there playing chess. So what I'm thinking is maybe you should go to bed. Oh my god, you look like you're going to kill yourself.
Oh.
Right, I can tell you're contemplating suicide, so maybe you should go to bed. I think that would be ideal. So sleep. Come on. I made it sleep outfit. Darth Vader. No! Back to bed! It is 2 in the morning. Oh. I'm guessing he's having a bowel movement. Even the Emperor of the Dark Side has to go to the toilet like ordinary people. /59 in the Dotrieve household. Bill Dotrieve is washing his hands while cosplaying Darth Vader in pink slippers. Right, another day. Okay. Right, Darth Vader, Darth Dotrieve, I want you to socialise a lot more. Alright, so first things first, change your outfit. Alright? Change it to your party clothes, because trust me, we're gonna have a ball! Come on!
Look! Storm of Flame!
His party clothes are the exact same as his normal clothes. Alright, it is time for us to have a bit of a social gathering. So let's go to where the party is at! The library! Now let's go to the kids section! Let's grab one of those Dr. Seuss books. Let's read. Get the jokes! That is great for you! Look how his hand is firmly placed on his lap. Right, I think you're getting a little too much joy from this. It's getting to the point where it's creepy. You found your partner, and this is only the first episode. I mean, come on. She has a chick on her shirt. That is my dream.
You barrig.
Ooh. Oh, mega wrecked. Oh.
Olga.
No, she covered it. Tell one of your amazing pickup lines about vampires.
Mechie.
Ooh. Binja.
You got mega wrecked there again. You just got
wrecked. Finoza! The Vroosh, Woony.
She just rejected you. Thank you.
Piguna aim Yudo.
Are you talking about winning already? She just rejected you.
You know me.
Ask her if she's single. Trust me. I give great relationship advice.
Nibahana Ufrim.
Darza.
Are you asking if I'm single? Are you saying, can I Chris Brown you? Okay.
Oh, Alawate.
Okay, this is going nowhere. Abort mission. Abort mission. Awkward conversation detected.
You can
abort. Abort. Okay. If you want to get with her, something you've got to do is you've got to hit the gym. And work out. He looks 12 years old. Come on! I'll give you some workout music. Lonely. I'm Mr. Lonely. I had nobody for my own.
Anthony Sycophus. Harasa. Yelzik boy.
Careful not to pull any muscles there, Dotrieve. Okay, alright. Stop pushing yourself. Just use one of these.
Polingo.
I don't care if you're uncomfortable. Don't steal my treadmill!
Right, push him up a bit.
It's time to hit the shower. That was a very good workout. No pain, no gain, Bill. No pain, no gain.
Yarp.
20 minutes into Netflix and chill, and he gives you this look. It's about that time of month when Bill's hormones kick into play. I mean, look how hard watching TV is getting him.
Howza.
Because when I feel flirty, I just watch romantic comedies. That's what gets me going every day. Oh look, Reed's trying to slide into his DMs. I don't know, don't want him to make advances on Bill, and Bill's feeling very flirty, so I don't think that's a very good idea. I just want him to get with that chick,
Nahara.
With the chick shirt.
Nahara.
You know what I mean. I don't know why, I just get some sort of pleasure just from watching Bill do his business. He's feeling steamy. No, no, please tell me he's not outside. Alright, good, he's not outside. Alright, Bill, I think it's time you call it a day.
Huh?
And unfortunately, guys, it's about time that we call that a wrap. Good night, Dark One. Do 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 ba 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 ba